Digital die cutting and laser cutting let you create print in all kinds of shapes with all kinds of cuts. It can be added to your file in Adobe Illustrator or Adobe InDesign. In Adobe Illustrator, create a new layer on top that will contain the laser cut portions of your design. Name the layer Laser Cut. If your design includes die cut portions, name the layer Die Cut. Once this layer is in place, create a new color swatch by going to Window, Color, Swatches. The swatch palette will appear. Click in the upper right-hand corner of the swatch palette and select New Swatch. Change the swatch name to match the desired line type, die line, kiss cut, etc. Select Spot in the Color Type drop-down menu. Change the color mode to RGB and adjust the values to match the desired line type. Repeat steps 2-6 for any other types of lines in your file, die line, kiss cut, perforation, etch, etc. On the laser or die cut layer, with the corresponding spot color, clearly define the shape outlines that will be cut out or etched with a 0.25 PT stroke weight. All lines, including perforation, should be solid, not dashed. Be sure to leave at least 2 millimeters between lines and create a design with enough connecting or holding points so it remains intact when the cut pieces are removed. You may include clipping masks in your printed artwork, but make sure the laser cut lines do not include clipping masks. Once your artwork is complete, save it as a PDF. In the PDF saving options box under Output, there is a Profile Inclusion Policy dropdown. Select Don't Include Profiles and then click Save PDF. In Adobe InDesign, create a new layer on top that will contain the laser cut portions of your design. Name the layer Laser Cut. If your design includes die cut portions, name the layer Die Cut. Once this layer is in place, create a new color swatch by going to Window, Color, Swatches. The swatch palette will appear. Click in the upper right-hand corner of the swatch palette and select New Color Swatch. Change the swatch name to match the desired line type, die line, kiss cut, etc. Select Spot in the Color Type drop-down menu. Change the color mode to RGB and adjust the values to match the desired line type. Repeat steps 2-6 for any other types of lines in your file, die line, kiss cut, perforation, etch, etc. On the laser or die cut layer with the corresponding spot color, clearly define the shape outlines that will be cut out or etched with a 0.25 PT stroke weight. All lines, including perforation, should be solid, not dashed. Be sure to leave at least 2 millimeters between lines and create a design with enough connecting or holding points so that it remains intact when the cut pieces are removed. You may include clipping masks in your printed artwork, but make sure the laser cut lines do not include clipping masks. Once your artwork is complete, save it as a PDF. In the PDF saving options box under Output, there is a Profile Inclusion Policy dropdown. Select Don't Include Profiles and then click Export. Now you're ready to submit your file.